topic which we are going to start is number system, and the first topic in that is the introduction. So here is talking about the types of number. So the first number which we know are natural numbers. It is represented with n, and they are 1, 2, 3 till infinity. Then the second number pattern which we know are whole numbers, that are represented by W, and they start with 0, 1, 2 till infinity. Then the third were integers, that are either represented by I or capital Z. So they are all the whole numbers and all its negative. So all whole numbers and all its negative numbers. So minus 3, minus 2, minus 1, 0, 1, 2, 3. And both the sides, they are infinity. Now, we are coming to the first topic, that is rational numbers. Rational numbers. And the definition of it says that a number which can be represented in the form of P upon Q, where P and Q belongs to Z. Z means integer, and Q is not equal to 0. So here, if I want to say an example, can I say example is 1 by 5, 2 by 5, 1 by 3, 0 by 1, 0 by 2, or any such number. See, he has told me not to put 0 in the denominator, but I can keep 0 in the numerator, as 0 upon 1 will be any rational number. Now, it can be of any form. Now, here he is saying, the first example if I take, he is saying, are the following statements true or false? Give reason for your answer. So first one is, every whole number is a natural number. So are all the whole numbers natural number? No, because 0 is a whole number, but not natural number. Then B1 he says, every integer is a rational number. See, every integer is a rational number. So I can say yes, because minus 3 equal to minus 3 by 1, 0 equal to 0 by 1, and 2 equal to 2 by 9, or anything like that I can write. So it is yes. Now the C1 says, every rational number is an integer. Every rational number is an integer. So here the answer would be no, because 1 by 2 is a rational number, but not an integer. Why it is not an integer? Because it is not a full number. So it is not an integer. Now, moving ahead, see, example 2 says, Example 2 says, find 5 rational numbers between 1 and 2. See, find 5 rational numbers between 1 and 2. So, to get the answer, there are two methods. One method, method 1, that is of textbook, and the other method is an easy method. So both the methods I am showing you, and you can use any one method. So see, here he is saying, if I want to find 5 rational number, I can do like this. 1, between 1 and 2 I need, so I can add both of them, divide by 2. So this will be 3 by 2. So it is between 1 and 2. Now if I take 1 and 3 by 2, so again I can find a rational number, 1 plus 3 by 2, so LCM will be 2, so 2 plus 3, so this will be 5 upon 2. So like this I can go on and find 5 rational number. The other method says, see, 1, can I write it as 1 by 1, and I am multiplying both numerator and denominator with 10, so 10 by 10, and 2, I am writing as 2 upon 1 multiplied by 10 by 10. So this is 20 upon 10. Now, rational numbers between 1 and 2 are, see, here I can directly write 11 upon 10, 12 upon 10, 13 upon 10, 14 upon 10, 15 upon 10 till 19 upon 10. So I will have multiple numbers between these two numbers. Now let us discuss the first question of the exercise 1.1. It says, is 0 a rational number? Can you write it in the form P by Q, where P and Q are integers and Q is not equal to 0. So can I say yes, 0 is a rational number as 0 can be written in the form 0 by 1. Now question 2, it says, find 6 rational numbers between 3 and 4. So 6 rational numbers is asking, so can I say 3 equal to 3 by 1 into 10 by 10, so that will be 30 upon 10, and 4 by 10, 4 by 1 equal to 4 upon 1 into 10 by 10, so that will be 40 upon 10. So now between 3 and 4, 6 rational numbers are 31 upon 10, 32 upon 10, like that I have to go on till 39 upon 10. So any 6 rational numbers I can show, or whether I can use this method also, or the one which we did in the example, that method also I can use. Now, the third sum says, find 5 rational number between 3 upon 5 and 4 upon 5. So 5 rational numbers I have to introduce between these two. So, can I say 3 upon 5 equal to 30 upon 50 and 4 upon 5 equal to 40 upon 50? So, 5 rational numbers are 31 upon 50, 32 upon 50, 33 upon 50. So like that, from 39 upon 50, I can take any 5 rational numbers of my choice. Now, The fourth question is state whether the following statements are true or false. Give reason for each. So, the first one is every natural number is a whole number. Yes. Every natural number is a whole number because natural number starts with 1 to infinity and whole numbers are 0, 1, 2, 3 till infinity. So from 1 all the numbers are coming in that range. Now B1 is every integer is a whole number. No, every integer is not whole number as -1 is an integer which is not a whole number. C1 says every rational number is a whole number. No. 1/2 is a rational number which is not whole. So here we end exercise 1.1.